hell out of here!
Dead.
Anything will help.
Let's open this up.
What the hell happened here? Is this infection all over the island? Jesus Christ. They were caught totally by surprise. This is never gonna end, is it? I hope Moen is still alive.
It's Jean!
Jean, what are you doing here? Get inside, quick. I will open a door for you.
Machutero, where is Moen?
I'm getting to that woman. We've been through hell here. Last night, a whole mob of those crazy motherfuckers came crashing in here like bloody animals. It's amazing anyone is still alive.
I'm here to talk to Moen. Where is he?
Moen ain't here. I take care of business for him.
Let's take a look.
I've been eyes on Imok since everything gone crazy. I can take you to see him, but first, you do me a solid.
I'm riding in a 4x4, following a group of survivors heading into the jungle. Apparently, someone on the radio is leading them to the source of this sickness. There's supposed to be some kind of, a lab hidden in the jungle. Could this be some sort of experiment gone wrong? Some kind of animal-borne disease, like swine flu or bird flu that's mutated? If this spreads beyond Vanoi, if it were to hit a major population center, it could be the end of everything. People need to know what this is. Maybe they can... Look out!
Here's the story. Afran fucked us good, man. His Mok stole every single gun we had. Lucky for us, Afran's people didn't get too far, though. We heard on the radio that their car got swamped and they're stuck out there, waiting for help. Go there and get our weapons back, and I'll tell you how to find Moen.
Of course.
All right, just hurry. Those bloody fools won't stick around there forever.
If you want to get those sons of bitches, you better hurry. There is a shortcut up to the village leading to the canyon and Ghost Village. Go that way, and you will sneak up on those bastards from behind. Good luck.
You are Matutero's help or what?
They need to be in the ground. This will do just fine, thank you. I'll find some volunteers and we will bury the dead.
Thank you.
in here?
Terror's help or what? So, did you take care of your business?
Anything will help.
Jesus, you look like shit. Jesus, you look like shit.
Matutero told me to repair the gate.
Unfortunately, the tools are in the house by the pier, and those things are over there. Those people who won't die. Will you help me out with them?
Let's do it.
Thank you. I'll be right here.
A lot of villagers were badly hurt the last time they attacked. We need bandages and disinfectant to dress their wounds. Do you think you could find some for us?
Yes.
Good. Well, thank you. Look in Robin's hut up in the village. He had some medical supplies put away for an emergency. Please, hurry. The injured are in great need.
Thank you.
wife is dead.
Vargas is one of Afran's crew. He killed my Katie. She was in his way and he just blew her away. He needs to die. He needs to suffer. And I'll give you whatever it takes to make that happen.
Let's do this.
All right, then. We have a deal. The bloody kid was headed back to his boss when Matutero blocked his way. Scared him off. He's headed towards the canyon up from the village. Catch him and kill him and make sure he suffers. He doesn't deserve an easy death. He's getting away.
You better not go there. These creatures come from the coast village.
Hey! Afrin said our food supply's on fire. What's left will barely last us till tomorrow. Will you help us?
All right.
Name's Brian. Thanks, huh? Hey, we don't know if animals are infected with this shit, so we better not risk it. Hey, you should see if you can find any canned food. I saw some supplies in the bunkers a while ago. Maybe they're still there. Everyone is starving. Thanks. Thank you so much. If you find something else out there, you know where to find me.
Thank you so much. If you find some...
Thank you. Oh, this'll do just fine. Take this. Here. It's the least I can do.
I was hoping maybe you could help me again.
There are some local healing herbs we can use to tend to the wounded. Would you be willing to locate some for me?
Of course.
This is good karma for you. You'll find these healing herbs growing in the swamps near the village. It's called Gatu Kola.
Thank you. monster!
You need some supplies. Unfortunately, Apran stole every damn thing we had.
Thanks for all your help. Hope this helps.
I guess you need some supplies.
Thank you, friends. There's so much suffering, and any kindness is greatly appreciated. If you find more of these healing herbs, please bring them to us.
Let's open this up.
Thank you.
What's in here?
Fucking psychos!
Let's take a look.
Can't believe I let that bugger get so bloody close. Who the hell are you people? I don't know who to trust anymore. You're not with the government, are you? Chances are they're the wankers responsible for this bleeding catastrophe. A bioweapon gone bad, most likely. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this, and when I do, the whole world's gonna know what they did. But first, I need some help with this bloody arm.
Yes.
Just get me a first aid kit or some bandages. I'll patch myself up. Oh, thanks, mates. As soon as I'm good, I'm heading into the jungle. I've heard the rumors. A secret government lab hidden where no one could ever find it. Who knows what sort of heinous experiments they're doing on helpless little animals.
I am stronger.